वेलकम टू डिजिटल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स प्लेलिस्ट। दिस इज़ बालाजी त्रिपाठी, करेंटली वर्किंग इन MLVTEC विलवाड़ा एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स डिपार्टमेंट। सो नाउ इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू कन्वर्ट द BCD कोड, बाइनरी कोड डेसिमल टू ACCESS-3 कोड। सो आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज हाउ टू कन्वर्ट BCD कोड टू ACCESS-3 कोड। सो let's suppose I'm taking an example 0110011. This is an BCD code and we need to convert this BCD code to ACCESS-3 code. So for solving this example, just we need to make pair of 4 from right side. So we need to make pair of 4 from right side. So from right side 1, 2, 3, 4, one pair will be like this, and 1, 2, 3, 4, this second pair will be like this. So I'll write the pair here. The pair will be like 0, 1, 1, 1, first pair, and second pair will be 0, 1, 1, 0. So from right side I had made pair of 4. After making pair of 4, I will write decimal conversion of this binary digit. So as we know that from 8, 4, 2, 1, decimal conversion of this binary digit will be 7. If you will find from this, you can find here for 8 we need 80, for 4, 4, 0, 4, 1, 2, 0, 2, 1, 2, 0, 2, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1. So for 7, if you will see here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, see 0, 1, 1 will be this will be 7. For this the binary code for this will be 6. If you see here 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, this will be 6, this will be 7. So for this the decimal will be 6, decimal digit will be 6. So now we need to convert this BCD to ACCESS-3 code. So for this ACCESS-3 code we need to add plus 3 here and add plus 3 here. So what will become 7 plus 3 will be 10, 6 plus 3 will be 9. After adding this 2 digit, we need to write the 4-bit binary of this digit. The 4-bit binary of, we using this 8421, we need to write the 4-bit binary of 10 and 4-bit binary of 9. So 4-bit binary of 10 will be 1010, 4-bit binary of 9 will be 1001. You can find it from 8421 logic. So after writing the 4-bit binary of 10 and 4-bit binary of 9, so this will be the ACCESS-3 code. Just we need to fix it more, and we need to write it. So the ACCESS-3 code for 0110011 will be 1001. We need to write this together, 1010. So this will be the BCD to ACCESS-3 code conversion. So now the second part I'm dealing with, how to convert ACCESS-3 to BCD. ACCESS-3 to BCD. Let's suppose I'm taking an example, that is 0110011. The ACCESS-3 code will be ACCESS-3 code, and I need to convert this into BCD. So for this is also so for the reverse correction. So first of all we need to make pair of 4. I will make pair of 4 here, pair of 4 here. So what will be the binary digit of this? The binary digit of this will be 7. The binary digit of this will be 6. After making pair of 4, I'll write the binary digit of those 4 code. So binary digit of this will be 7 and binary digit of this will be 6. So after this, I need to convert into BCD, ACCESS-3 to BCD. So I need to subtract 3 from both digit. So if I'll subtract 3, that will be 4 and that will be 3. So after writing 3 and 4, I need to write the binary of this 3 and 4. Binary of this 3 and 4 will be 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0. This will be the binary of this. So we need to write this together. So after what we need to write this together. So together it will be 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0. This will be the BCD conversion, ACCESS-3 to BCD conversion. So I'll repeat one more time. This is very simple. So how to convert BCD to ACCESS-3 code? Suppose I have taken an example. So first we will need to make a pair from the right side. After making pair from the right side, that pair will be 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0. So then we need to convert this binary digit into the decimal number. So binary digit of 0111 will be 7, binary digit of 0110 will be 6. And then we need to convert into access 3, so we'll have to add plus 3 here and plus 3 here. After adding, we'll get 10 and 9. After getting the 10 and 9, we need to write the binary of this 10 and 9, and we need to make it together. So after the binary code conversion to access 3 conversion will be 1001. The same way how to convert the access 3 to BCD. So first we need to make pair of 4 4. I had made pair of 4, so the decimal number will be 7 and 6, and in that case I need to subtract 3 from both sides. After subtracting, I'll get here 4 and I'll get here 3. After that, I need to write the binary digit of 4 and binary digit of 3. The binary digit of 4 will be 0100, binary digit of 3 will be 0011. Then I need to write it together, and that will be from access 3 to BCD. So these are very simple questions. These questions comes in the paper for 1 and 2 marks, and this is very essential for digital electronic guys. So thank you.